It's a super easy week this time. I'm making salmon rice using a rice cooker. Very easy. Put everything in the rice cooker, and in 30 minutes, you will have an amazing meal. The thing is, you can have this meal putting a nice topping, and it could be an impressive meal to serve on the dining table. It's fun. You can change any topping you like according to what you have or what you want. And the perk is, I use this again for my kids' lunchbox. So, an easy breeze cooking. I can't even have time to put my red lipstick on. Check it out, how I make this one.
Thank you.